Hello, and welcome to another one of Sid's commentaries on one of my personal favorite shows, Megas XLR. Probably one of my top 10 favorite shows of all time, just due to it had every cliche science fiction. Okay, I'm starting.